Why do you do this, Jason?
It's a passion of mine because I like to be able to restore things back to good condition when most others can't possibly.